Daniel Green from old Galway, and a fair of face, the girls all say, well, at least I thought as much that way, till I met Maggie Clark. There she stood with her hair of autumn gold, and lips that spoke of love untold, through a smile that broke the good Lord's mould, and every young man's heart. So I stopped for a word with this fair girl, and we stood and we talked for all the world, just to see by chance if love unfurled, drawn by the hand of fate. But as things were moving awful well, she hit me with a bolt from hell. Well, at least as far as I could tell, when I asked her for a date. For she said, don't you be thinking you're any match for me and Daniel. Don't you be hoping a wedding ring to see for sure. If Ireland's blue, you're handsome too, and if I were to kiss a boy like you, they'd call me the Frog Princess. Well, I sure didn't know what I should do with the girl for real and talking true. So I offered my opposing view and we passed the time of day. But the sun was low with quite a glare as she ran her fingers through her hair. There was naught that I could do but stare as she sent me on me way by saying, don't you be thinking you're any match for me and Daniel. Don't you be hoping a wedding ring to see for sure. If Ireland's blue, you're handsome too, and if I were to kiss a boy like you, they'd call me the Frog Princess. Flown in Galway town, I still see the girl with the auburn crown, cause she always follows me around and never leaves my side. For she kissed the boy and won first prize, Prince Charming in another guise. Sure, the Frog Princess was awful wise when she chose to be my bride. When she said, don't you be thinking you're any match for me and Daniel. Don't you be hoping a wedding ring to see for sure. If Ireland's blue, you're handsome too, and if I were to kiss a boy like you, they'd call me the Frog Princess. Don't you be thinking you're any match for me and Daniel. Don't you be hoping a wedding ring to see for sure. If Ireland's blue, you're handsome too, and if I were to kiss a boy like you, they'd call me the Frog Princess. Don't you be thinking you're any match for me and Daniel. Don't you be hoping a wedding ring to see for sure. If Ireland's blue, you're handsome too, and if I were to kiss a boy like you, they'd call me the Frog. They'd call me the Frog. They'd call me the Frog Princess.